Victoria Azarenka was on the receiving end of a chorus of boos after losing her match at Wimbledon on Sunday.
I don't know why the crowd is booing Azarenka.
The crowd began booing the Belarusian tennis star after her loss to her Ukrainian rival, Elina Svitolina. Svitolina does not shake hands with Russian or Belarusian players after matches in protest of Russia's ongoing invasion. And fans may have thought Azarenka snubbed her opponent by walking directly to shake hands with the umpire after the match.